Shoppers are fed up with inflation and fighting back. Food prices are about 19% more than they were during the pre-pandemic. So consumers, well, they are shifting away from name brands to store brands, shopping at discount stores or buying fewer items like snacks or gourmet foods. Large food companies are noticing and responding by slowing their price increases. Also,